hurrying across the bridge before the sirens call. This morning she's racing her shadow all along the factory wall. Then through the gate where she will wait in to cross the yard, to clock her car in time. And under her scarf, her hair set in curls, the day begins for the factory girl. For a while the girls try to talk, but their voices soon drowned in the din, and their eyes watch their hands do the work, and the new day's rhythm begins. No change today, like yesterday, the same. Dinner soon, then afternoon, then home, and hurrying home in the fading light, the factory girl is going out tonight. Her mother says, don't be late, you've gotta get up again before 8. Oh yes, she sighs, but there's joy in her eyes as she runs down the path through the gate. And out on the rainy streets, hoping that her night will last, no whispering palms on the beach for her, just the swish of the cars going past. But she believes no one could feel the same. Touching and whispering in the rain, but the rain takes away her beautiful curls. The night is soon gone for the factory girl. Across that bridge before the sirens call. This morning she's skipping the puddles all along the factory wall. Starling sings and shakes his wings, she smiles. And at the gate, she hesitates for a while. Then from inside the gates, the sirens roar, and across the yard runs the factory.